My name is Sienna. I'm in 11th grade, and I attended the 2021 filmmaking camp. I typically have maybe a little bit of a difficult time finding my people whenever I visit like a new space, whether it be a new school, a new camp, a new organization. But oh my gosh, I think I clicked with like the right people right away when I got there. The people there are so, first of all, incredibly accepting, incredibly exciting and hilarious and so super supportive. And the best thing that I thought came out of this was the fact that I finally found like a group of people that I can talk to about like how much I love making films and how much I love filmmaking, which I had never had before. And so I'm still like in contact with like a lot of these people right now. I realized that we could lean on each other for story ideas and how to write a script and these kinds of things. I realized I didn't have to do it all by myself, right? So I didn't need to feel that kind of like weight on my shoulders all the time. I had so much fun actually filming, working with actual cameras, and learning what it meant to be a producer. Then, of course, in the editing room, I was just so, so very excited. Yeah, our editing coach was super passionate about the whole thing, which just made me even like. So I think the main thing, if I were to take anything away, was that I became a lot more confident in my abilities. There's just so much to learn from being around people our age that are so interested in the same thing and so passionate about it.